victory on the battlefield is worth any cost.
Three brothers intend to take a position on the mountain. That would not be good for our campaign. If we can eliminate the oldest brother, Yuan Tao, that should break their ranks. Let's start by capturing the base of the mountain.
Possess a modicum of talent.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
It's over. Every victory serves to make me that much stronger. Serves to make me that much stronger.
That was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
You'll soon know the foolishness of engaging the enemy alone.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I shall do whatever it takes.
I'll let you go for
it's
now.
Over.
Don't think you've won.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
What are we going to do with the UNs? I suppose we have no choice but to dig in and prepare for a drawn-out battle. Now, this is our chance to attack them. The enemy are camping against the fleet, and they leave their rear flank to be completely safe. Joshu, you and Lord Zhaozhan will take the front. Master Jiang Liao and I will circle around and attack from the rear.
I can foresee our victory. All units, attack!
Master Guo Jia is clearly pushing himself too hard. We need to bring a swift end to this battle.
A tremendous display of might and bravery.
You will never enter this mountain! Archers, prepare to fire!
Once we get through this camp, we should be behind the enemy position. It will be dangerous, so proceed with caution.
I'm going to have your head!
I shall do whatever it takes. It's over.
Avoid them and continue on.
My might is without equal.
You sure know how to fight!
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
Test my new tactics.
That was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there. This looks like it might be tougher than I expected. I hope my body can hold out.
Serves to make me that much stronger.
My lord, why don't you take a rest? We have been moving at a tremendous pace. You must be exhausted.
No, there is no need to worry about me. Now's our chance to attack. Let's just hurry on to the enemy camp. There, we've made it behind the enemy. Now, let's bring their encampment crashing down. What? Remain calm.
Forward.
Somebody help me!
Now we just need to bring this conflict to an end.
Our brother has been slain. That's enough of it. I'm gathering all of our forces to the assault.
Just a moment, brother. Are you forgetting our order to stay on the mountain?
He took that big piece of that. As soon as they leave the mountain, they'll be right where we want them. That was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there. They're the last thing we need right now.
Over.
That marks the end, finally, of our battle with the Yuan family. Yuan Shao, your children clung most stubbornly to life.
It's all over.
You push yourself too hard, Guojia. Someone! A horse!
At once!
My lord.
What? Speak.
When we return to camp, we must feast. Joshua.
What?
I have two things to tell you.
Yes?
First, you have proven yourself. You are the greatest strategist in our entire army.
What's brought this on? Praising me isn't going to get you anywhere.
And second, take care of our lord.
Hey! Lord Cao Cao, it's Master Guojia.
Please, say no more. I know. Farewell, Guojia.